Emu, please.
Mommy, please accept please. It now.
I don't accept her. Myself, I did very happy to come back.
Emu, you're talking.
Thank you.
Mommy, save the speech and open the gift. Let's see now.
Now, who be this? No, who be this one? Now, where did they walk you? Huh? Now, you get the gift. I mean, now you be my husband. Wait, buy gifts for me. Now, what you consign you with my gift? If it's nobody.
Mommy, sorry, sir.
Emu, the young man is right.
Now, where did be this one? Eh? Wait me this. Not be my passport be this.
Emu, do you know if that is where I hid the special gift? Why don't you open the passport first? Eh? Everything. Open it.
What about if you can't go put something where go blind my eyes?
Ah. Blinder. Blinder.
Hey! Ah!
Thank you.
You are a good man.
Thank you.
You too much.
Oh, what did you do? What is going to happen?
Yes. Yes.
Nothing.
Hey. Yes, this week I told you prepare. Prepare because you are going to London
on a private jet.
I know.
Lucky, now when are they come back? Eh?
You know how international flights are these days. So I stumbled on an old friend of mine who is going to London for a weekend meeting. So I made frantic efforts to convince him to have you join him.
In a private jet? Lucky, now how many years I go stay there? Talk!
My friend will be coming back in 2 days, immediately after his meeting. So since you are both, you know, using the same private jet, it would be nice to also come back on the same private jet.
Daddy, wait. You mean mommy will go to London and smell London for just 2 days?
No, wait, I don't understand what they have to do.
What is the meaning of smell London?
What is the meaning of smell London? Lucky, I may forget about that. It's first the matter.
What does it mean? Do you think it's easy to even smell London? Let me agree with you. Smell London for 30 minutes.
Wait, first, where are you, Lucky? Not this.
You know, mommy has traveled to London, so our shop has to reflect our new status. Plus, we have also added cooking of noodles to our new services.
Oh, I see.
Do you want to have a taste of our intercontinental style of cooking noodles?
Intercontinental?
Yes, we have London pepper style, Manchester onion style, Southampton curry style, and Leicester chili style. Which one do you want?
Do you have a Salzburg style?
See?
Middlesbrough, Quilly, sir.